I look a hot mess. And yeah, we're about to go to get Jamaican. Fun fact, I actually got Jamaican yesterday. I literally told him that we needed to go early. And when we got there, it was closed.
You just got home.
I got home, like, they close at 8. Well, oh, it's 7.
Exactly my point.
But now we're about to go get Donor because I'm hungry and he's hungry. We'll try to go another day.
Yeah.
Look at the cut, y'all.
Looking good.
My dad will be proud.
Yes, yes. Everything is looking clean. Everything is looking gentle. You know, Mr. Duane will be very proud.
So on the left side, we have the donor place. And to the right, we found this hot wings place. It's called Ishan's Gourmet Wings. I thought it was a brother in there, but it really,
bro, I didn't take her anywhere, bro.
But it wasn't. But anyways, we had to support. I think it's new, actually, because there's no furniture. But we got fried pickles. Have you had fried pickles before? Mozzarella sticks, lemon pepper hot wings, I'm on camera so I can't do what I want.
I'm glad she's on camera because she would have yelled at me.
Chicken and waffles.
What does yours look like a lot? Can I have yours?
No, but it has like sprinkles. I've never seen this with like sprinkles, but have fun. For a presentation, I'm gonna give them a 9.
Yeah, I think it looks pretty
good. It looks pretty legit. Like it's sort of giving like American deli.
I don't like pickles, but the fried pickles are good.
I'm not the best person to like be with in a car or anywhere. Like I'll make a mess.
What is this?
What is busting?
Bust down.
My blood pressure is about to go up.
Yo, don't say that. I need you to be alive for at least 100 more years.
This is what we do all the time. I love to go out and eat as much as we can. We've sort of like stopped a little bit. Like every chance I get, I'm like, can we go here? Can we go here? What's my favorite place?
What's your favorite place?
Yeah, like what is my favorite? Like if you were to get me something after work or something, where would you go?
It would be the Korean place.
Okay, let's tell them the order.
So she needs a kimchi soup, two kimchi soups, and then she needs a bibimbap or whatever
they. I don't even think I say it right.
Yeah. She needs all those stuff and she will not even finish it. That's my problem. But it is what it is. It's what she wants, so I just get it. Happy wife, happy life or whatever. I don't know. What did they say?
I'm not your wife yet. What are you talking about?
I don't know. I'm out here just seeing stuff. Your pickles are actually busting.
No.
I don't know why we literally sit in the parking lot eating.
You looking at my mess around the black people? It's like always when I look crazy is when I see brothers and sisters. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, I promise I look better than this. I do. But I just got off work. I haven't ate all day. Like I've been flying all day. Let me enjoy.
I'm
so excited. I haven't bothered him to make me free food in a minute. So in one of these new videos, he's gonna be making me either okra stew, egusi, or light soup. I think my favorite, no disrespect, but my favorite right now is egusi. Or that spinach stew that I made. What really set my food off is I like seasoned it. I seasoned the food really good.
First of all, don't even let everyone think I don't season my food. I do. I season my food too.
I wish I could have got it on camera, y'all. Like, he was really tearing it up. If it has to deal with food, I'm gonna find it, because I'm always trying to find new places.
It's the fact that she gives me this nasty look every time I dip my hand in her food. Like, who are you giving that look to?
I'm just eating.
The Bible say sharing is caring. You gotta share, okay?
Okay.
You see, you're doing it again.
Did you like bite the bone?
Mm-mm. It broke.
Oh, I thought like you. I actually did that. Like, I've like cracked the bone to see if I could do it.
With your teeth?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm.
It like battered the fries or something. But it's good, whatever. Whatever it is. It's like
mm-hmm.
garlic.
Can I get one? Is it because you're in camera or what? Something changed. What's your take on it?
I don't like it. What is your take?
You get a little less with the seasoning.
Oh, you're not from the South.
Let me get a 10-piece hot lemon pepper sprinkles, extra wet, extra crunchy, with a peach drink on the side. And make sure my fries fresh, because last time they were cold.
Like, it's even, like, if I would have took you to American Deli, it would have been, like, three times this. This is good. You dip it in the ranch where I'm from. We do, like, mild and lemon pepper. Mixed together, but I didn't know if they could do it.
I just want to say we are just weird. The fact that we ordered the food and sat right outside and ate in the car.
So I have my own personal channel. We created this one just because we travel a lot together, and I didn't want to like oversaturate my page with him on there. So I was like, we'll just make a new one. We'll have to sing.
Are you happy now?
We'll have to sing.
Mehoye, how about you?
Mehoye now, sir.
Much mehoye, fine. Like, let's talk about it, baby. Why is it that every time you go out, you order so much food and you don't finish it? Why?
Because I want to try different things, and since you're with me, you can help me to eat it. But if I eat slow, like, I'm gonna get full. Like, I just can't eat it.
This is what I got to deal with on a regular basis.
I know holy, and I know that tempo, like the Baba Frayo, Mahayo, don't cry yo.
Duana.
Hey.
Next time we're gonna drive your car.
No, like my car is cleaner than yours right now.
Yeah, because you've been using my car and just make it a mess in there. That's why.
Oh, that's good. I eat really slow.
I remember when we went to Texas. Even your granddad and your grams. They all finished their food and you were still eating.
So we are at Etika. We're about to go look at groceries.
Go
get them. And I'm going to show y'all what a German grocery store looks like.
So, seaside. So, she does the camera like this. What is this?
I don't know.
You got to get it. Yeah. Bro, my hair, I look good. I gotta go back to my natural hair. Do you have the big onions for the burgers?
For the what?
Like a big onion for the burger. I just need one. But it don't. Okay.
Yeah, so this is what it looks like. I prefer getting food here versus on base. Like, it's fresher, it's cheaper, and you get more for your buck. Do you want blueberries? One of my pilots gave me these peach things, and they're so good. I gotta let you try it later. They're really good. I'm excited.
She lying, it's not that good.
This is like the different aisles. You have like jams and really, it's basically like an American store. He's doing a cookout, so he has to get meat. They also have like the meat stands and like seafood and the freezer section. We got the liquor, we got the alcohol. This is a strong man, y'all. Like, look, he's carrying that all by himself while I hold this. Do you think you're light-skinned?
I think I'm sexy. That's what I think I am. Now, some of us are just built different. All right, let's go. Well, it's like, what, 8:30? Mm-hmm. So, I think that wraps up today. This is like our first video together. So, hopefully it's nice. Hopefully it's not looking too crazy because we both are looking crazy. I'm tired. She just got back from a trip. So, I don't know. Hopefully it's a good video, but there's more to come. We do have travel videos that she has to edit. And it's taking her like 6 months. So, hopefully she gets that done and we can upload it. But that should be it for today. And what are you eating, girl?
I'm eating like the fondue. But it tastes weird. It has like Coca-Cola and I like the German version. I like this side.
I'm dating a kid. I'm honestly dating a kid, but more to come, I guess. We'll see.